I totally defend that we can do things in a good way at the same time that we are increasing sales and increasing profit. Because at the end, what is clear is that most of the citizens are disappointed with the role that marketeers are doing in our daily work, which means that we have a great improvement area and we can do things in a better way. Are we doing good marketing? Do we feel confident? Do we feel proud about what we are doing? And of course, it is, again, providing added value to the business, but at the same time, it's like a relationship. You have to feed this relationship, being aligned with values, with the values of the society, which means that trust, honesty, confidence, commitment, responsibility are really key in the way that we are promoting marketing. And of course, as human beings, sometimes we don't do things in a proper way. We commit mistakes, we do mistakes. If something happens, if we have failures, we have to recognize that these failures exist. And in this way, we have to be humble, we have to be transparent, and we have to be open in order to communicate with the society, with the citizens. At the end, what we are trying to do is to reconnect with people. And this is key. We are not talking about consumer. We are talking about people, citizen in the center. Because consumer, from a marketing perspective, is well known. And it's a word that we usually very frequently, but it's putting the consumer or only one part of the person in the center, because a consumer, by definition, consumes. So for us, it's much more important to focus on the person as a broader approach, not only as a consumer. And of course, how we're going to do this? Through the purpose activation. That is something that through the whole morning, through the whole day, many speakers went through. So we have to be confident about activating in a coherent way our purpose. Of course, rational marketing is important, and I'm telling you this being part of Samsung, that every now and then we are launching new devices, and we have to be didactic with our consumers, explaining the benefits, explaining the features of the new devices. But there is another layer, that is emotional connection, where consumer is at the core of our communication, so it's not just fulfilling needs, it's also fulfilling motivations. But the third layer, that is the most important one from my point of view, is this purpose marketing. It's this marketing with soul, that is the one that puts the people, the person in the middle, not just the consumer, and that has a lot to be with beliefs, with values, with not only with attributes or benefits. It's also doing marketing for good and how we are contributing to the society. Okay. If we move now from the conceptual part to the practice, no? How Samsung is taking this into account. For us, and this is part of the work that we are developing in Samsung Spain, our reason of being, our purpose, is improve people's life through technology, breaking barriers facilitating their lives. What we create is an umbrella, that is tecnología con propósito, it's technology with purpose,